Leonard was in good spirit when I saw him, and he's very anxious, and he's very hopeful. I encourage him to continue to pray and have faith. Likewise, that the prayer that I made, that President Obama will be moved, he'll sign the executive clemency and free him.
This call is from a federal prison.
I'm very sorry for the lives that were lost that day. I'd be grateful if the president would give me clemency. I'd be grateful if he gave me justice and gave my people justice.
A firefight erupted, and it brings sadness not just to me, but the people of the Pine Ridge, that people were killed that day. Two FBI agents, Jack Kohler and Ron Williams, and the Indian man that was killed that day was Joe Stuntz. And our people, we never condone in killing. It was a tragedy. We have had ceremonies after that incident, prayer ceremonies, to pray for the two FBI agents whose lives were taken that day. Our people prayed for their families, giving them strength and spirit. To this day, we still feel for the loss of these three individuals. We're still ourselves in a healing process.
Clemency for Leonard Peltier would not only send him home, but would send a signal of freedom and justice for all Indians in North, Central, and South America.
Leonard Peltier has endured 4 decades in prison, thousands of miles from home and family.
The trial that convicted him was called into question by Amnesty International and many respected human rights groups from around the world.
The Assembly of First Nations Chiefs of Canada supported.
And the National Congress of American Indians.
Support has come from every community, including Pete Seeger, Coretta Scott King, and Nelson Mandela.
A remedy is prescribed by law.
The Constitution provided for it. It's called clemency.
It's the supreme law of the land.
Clemency is compassion.
Clemency is leniency.
Clemency is mercy.
Leonard was sent to jail just months after the Vietnam War ended.
Gasoline was only 60 cents a gallon.
How many people does it take to fix it?
One person can right this wrong.
Just one. The president.
7 presidents have occupied the White House since Leonard Peltier has been in jail.
Please add your voice to us in asking President Obama to right this wrong at last.
I will. Will you?
We will.
I'm asking the younger generation worldwide to help bring Leonard Peltier home.
I am.
We will.
I will.
We will.
We will.
We will.
Who will join me in asking for clemency?
I will.
I will.
I will.
I will. Will you?
I will.
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 I will. Will you?
I will let Leonard know he's not alone.
All of us have one thing in common. We would like to see Leonard Peltier be free now.
Now is the time for all of us to speak up.
I will ask, will you?
We will!
We will!
We ask Leonard, what's the first thing he would do when he's released from prison?
Well, sit down with my people, visit, and have a good meal, and maybe all cry and laugh and sing together. Yes, I'd be very grateful for that.